up there, everybody? It's your boy, Ghost Room Gaming, and it's... Oh, man. Sorry. sorry. Rough start to the video. Anyways, in my previous video, I was talking about, like, what's been going on, and I said I wasn't gonna go in depth in that. At least I did in the description of it, and I don't think I said that in the actual video itself, but that's irrelevant. Anyways, in this one, I wanna go in a little bit more detail about what has been going on. Like, why I haven't been posting. Well, A, been kind of down lately. Like, I mean, I don't really want to go into detail about that because I don't want to revisit that and cause myself to get down again. But anyways, well, there's been stuff that's going on with my only blood-related grandma. I can't remember, it was either a seizure or a stroke, a couple months ago. And, like, she's doing better from it and stuff, but it was caused from a blood clot, and she got the blood clot because of this disease that causes, I don't know, like, causes a protein in your brain to, like, become weak and, like, it can cause ruptures and stuff. I don't know, I don't really know too much about it because, I mean, I wasn't really paying attention because it, like, it just blows my mind because, I mean, it's, like, it's my grandma, we never expect her, I mean, yeah, let's not get into that, I'm just gonna get sad. Anyways, now what else has been going on at school? I mean, I don't really say I've been doing schoolwork itself, but just school, I mean, like, stressing about from, like, semester finals and crap, that sucked, that put a big strain on me and stuff, but it just sucked, either way, no one likes tests, I know I sure as hell. Freaking hate him. And I know I was saying something about Micah. I mean, Micah's like a friend of mine from school. I'm making more friends now than I had. Just kind of lonely lately. I mean, I do. I don't know. It'd probably be better if I don't go in detail about that either, because I got a lot going through my mind. Like, about how I'm going to feed my freaking cats when they got no damn food, or how Mickey is. Has no food either, but anyways, like, we're working on that. And about how, when I'm gonna get my freaking babysitting money to babysit my little sister Saturday. And yeah, I wanna get that money for that. Oh, he almost got me. Anyways, and yeah. I remember I was talking a little bit about Black Ops 3 in it, in my last video. And yeah, I mean, Black Ops 3 is a great video. Come on. Damn, Daniel. Yeah, anyways, sorry. I was watching that this morning on Facebook. It's so freaking stupid. Just damn, Daniel. It's like, what are those all over again? It's so freaking retarded. I mean, I don't even get it. I mean, it's just some kid with a high-pitched voice saying, damn, Daniel. And then, like, apparently he got jumped about that. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I might do it. Fuck. Well, shit. I was on a streak. Anyways. Oh, well. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, this week has been, like, this month has been just weird. Weird good, weird bad, I'm not even sure yet. I haven't even made my mind up if I want to label it good or bad. And I do feel better. I mean, I guess that would be the best way to say it, would be better. I'm content with life now. Clean. Let's not go into detail about that. I mean, I might start making vlogs. Vlogs, I mean, like, what? I don't know, on my face? It's probably not. I mean, it's pretty damn fucking ugly. Don't want to get into that. A fucking troll over here. Jeez. Anyways, well, thanks for watching, and I guess I will see you guys in the next video, which might be Skyrim, Minecraft, or Halo 4, maybe. Refraction Armageddon, I don't know. Well, peace.